guys, welcome back to the channel. Welcome back to a brand new game, essentially. Now, this isn't a new game on this channel. I did this, hold on, let me turn down the music real quick. There we go, that should be better, I guess. I don't know, I'll focus. Actually, hold on, I can actually turn it down and set these audio. Music turned down, because I can't hear shit. But yeah, essentially this isn't a new game on this channel. I played this, I want to say last week or something like that. I really enjoyed the game when I first played it. However, towards the end, I did really have to go to the bathroom, long story short. And I was so impaired, my vision was so impaired that I wasn't enjoying the game as much as I thought it would in the end. plus, I was getting frustrated and everything. And I didn't want to leave. You get it. Like, I didn't want to leave the recording. I didn't want to leave my desk to go to the bathroom, whatever. That is the reason. So we're doing it again. I want to try and make this at least a 2-hour stream, because last time it was 4 hours. I don't think anybody is going to want to watch 4 hours of me trying to figure out essentially what to do. So now I already played this. And I have a better idea of what to do. So let's get into it, shall we? I was 3 years old when that happened. All right. Soccer ball. So, assuming. Piggy bank should go here. Oh, here's the journal. On the bed. Hey boy goes there. Okay, no. Game boy goes on the desk. All this, what is this? harm. Look. And here is good old Faithful. There we go. Way. Oh, there we go. There we go. All right. It goes over here. All right. There's Old Faithful. Boy goes over here. Pod goes over here. All right. Diary. Soap goes in here. It's a coffee mug. Really? Here, as long as this. You're telling me that can't fit on there? It's bullshit. Oh, there's the keyboard. There's the other shoe. Salt. Pepper. We go. All right. Zoom out a little bit. In the kitchen. What is this? This is, this goes on the fridge. Computer. Traveler, I see. a computer. Upgraded to a Game Boy Advance, I see. There's Old Faithful. Diploma. Thank you. go. Oh boy, the asshole of the place. There's like nowhere to put shit in here for some reason. Shit around. Let's tackle the bathroom. Like nowhere to put shit. Asshole. Bruh. Get in here. Thank you. Bro. There we go. Bruh. Like, oh, there we go. No. Humble beginnings. All right. Now. It's just collect our bearings here. Bed. Right. There we go. zoom out a little bit. All. There. So this was right over here. All right, there's that room done. Clothes don't go on the floor. Yeah, I'll go on down with these. Oh, these are scented candles. All right. There. Let's tackle the kitchen. This goes up here. Boom. 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 Ooh. Alright, plates. Plates. Big plates. Big plates. Oh, hold on. This one got me last time. I think there is a place. I can't remember where. Think. And go in. Medicine goes in here. Bruh. All right, this is the one that guy gave me the most trouble last time. All right, so plants go up here. So this goes in here. All right, I think this goes in the kitchen. I believe so. A fan of horror, I see. Huge fan of horror. I, however, am not. I mean, that's fine if you are. Personally, I don't care. That is fine if you are. Umbrella. Oh no, that's a bug. No, what? What am I doing? Oh. No. Board games are back, baby. All right, this, I believe, gave me the most issues last time. This goes right here. You mean I can't put them in there? Kind of fucked up, don't you think? Oh, hold on. Okay. Thank you. awesome. Oh. Beautiful. bro. All right. I forget where this goes. Oh yeah, they're right. Thing goes in the bathroom. Pretty sure, pretty positive. No? Oh, it's a poster of Doi. I'm so stupid. Dumb. There we go. Final one. All right, let's get our bearings real quick. Get laundry room. First of all, let's zoom out a little bit. All right. Now, if I remember correctly, this has multiple rooms. All right, let's start here first. Need to find the other boot. There we go. Temple Tower. Goes in the bathroom. Goes over there. Oh, ducky. He goes in the bathtub. Thank you.
No.
Come on. Alright. Alrighty. Now we're getting somewhere. Got an achievement. I never figured out what this thing was. Well, let's get this computer out. Thank you.
this goes in the kitchen. I know that for a fact. Because that dinged me last time. Let me see. Let's put it right there.
This is actually very relaxing, actually. Let's see, cutting board goes right there. Microwave goes right here. Why not? Hand soap goes right there. There we go. Start putting up these guys. How am I doing my tone? Eh, not too bad. Might actually finish this. This goes in here. Go. Goes here. Last time I made a complete mess of this damnable place. Alright. Those are measuring spoons. What are these? Oh, these are Hanukkah candles. Let's go over there. Actually, it's one over there. And they cannot. That. Actually, hold on. Go.
Ari goes. Right over here. Actually, hold on. Is there a place for it in the bedroom? No, there's not. All right. Yeah. All right. All right. Goes in here. Let's go in here. Couldn't be. Kitchen. No. Oh, right, bathroom. That yeah, but I mean, I believe I can go somewhere in here. Diary. Well, the diary can actually. All right, this goes in the bathroom. No. Then does it go under? I wonder. Make sure all everything is closed. Was that? Close. No. Close that. Perfect. Close that. Beautiful. For me, the professional. Awesome.
And that is that. Man. Oh. Moving truck pulls up. All right. There's a knock on the door. Now all your stuff is here in boxes on the. Well, all right, guys. You open up a box. There is so much to. I like the song, though. All right. Well, I will. I hope you all enjoyed that episode, guys. I hope you all enjoyed this game as much as I did making it. I actually had a lot more fun doing this game than I the second go around than I did the first go around. I was much more focused, much more inclined to do things. I think the first time I played this game, I was just rushing through it. I wasn't taking my time. Plus, I wasn't, like I said, I wasn't focused. I was very, you know, impaired. But yeah. But anyways, guys, yeah, if you did enjoy this episode, make sure to leave a like, comment, subscribe, and yeah, let me know your thoughts, and I'll catch you on the next one. Bye, guys.